As much as you must strive for individual greatness, you must also remember there is no individual stronger than the collective. The ties that bind you together make you stronger than you are alone.
That makes no sense.
Well, what if you were smarter?
Umbrella Academy is about six special siblings who come back together after the death of their father to save the world.
Probably would have been better with some wind.
Listen up. The last time that I talked to Dad, he sounded strange.
Oh, help some, please.
Strange how?
He told me I should be careful who to trust.
It's a story that feels like this just very contemporary, dysfunctional family amongst a world full of fantasy and excitement.
Sit!
Reginald Hargreaves adopted seven children and turns them into a crime-fighting, famous family.
I give you the Umbrella Academy.
Their father never actually gave them affection and love.
He was a bad person and a worse father. The world's better off without him.
Diego.
They've all been messed up from the way they were raised.
And they've all got these problems now, as adults.
They still have to solve a lot of things in between themselves in order for them to kind of move forward.
Diego, stop talking.
She couldn't stand the sight of you.
Stop it!
Hear him!
Reservation for Hazen and Cha-Cha.
Hazen and Cha-Cha are these time-traveling assassins.
Cha-Cha is all business.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking
about. All murder, all assassination.
But the Umbrella Academy's main goal throughout the series is to stop the apocalypse.
It's packed with action.
I think anybody who loves something that's just off center is going to love Umbrella Academy.
The world ends in 8 days. I have no idea how to stop it.
Put on a pot of coffee.